And life was nothing but an awful song. But now I know the meaning of
Hi, we're the food bank. We're bagging 270,000 corn dogs for the needy.
If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away. I believe I can soar. I see me running through that.
When she entered the intern program as a freshman, she had no idea what kind of job she would like. I think one of the first questions they asked her was, what would you like to be when you grow up? And Sarah, my daughter who's in a wheelchair, who is deaf, and because of her deafness does not verbalize very well, wanted to be a fireman. She couldn't even be a dispatcher. And so through the intern program, Mr. Court, and the people that he works with and leads, offered her opportunities that the wheelchair made no difference, her deafness made no difference. And so Sarah, for the first time in her life, and that's the ninth grade, began to see that there were jobs that she could hold. So she had probably 8 or 10 different experiences in high school. It was wonderful.
There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly away.
I wash dishes, clean tables.
How is that different from when you wash dishes and clean tables at home?
Because there's a lot of people here and there.
Well, one of our owners had a son with a disability, and so we heard about the program through him, and the son came to work here and is actually still working here.
How many students do you think you've had come through here for training in the past few years?
Probably, I would say 15, 16, something.
I think it gives the community a good perspective on our property that we're willing to, you know, to offer this program and to train kids and to show them what it's like to be in the workforce. And I think it's also healthy for the kids to go through a day-to-day regular job type situation and go through the tasks that people that have these jobs go through to kind of give them a view on what they could do in the future.
Benjamin Henninger, Notre Dame, South Dining Hall.
I'm Benjamin John Heinecker, and I'm a senior at Clay High.
Okay. And how important do you feel that work will be in your life?
I think it's one of the most important things to get somewhere in this life, and if you're a success in work, then I think you're a success in life.
When you finish high school, what job would you like to have?
I would love to be an electrical engineer.
Okay. Do you think that your time spent in the work experience program at Clay is preparing you for the career goals that you have for yourself?
Yes, I believe so. And why? I believe it will because they don't really tell you what work's like and how stressful it is and what it's really like. And I'm doing some of the hardest work of my life right now, and hopefully I won't work this hard the rest of my life at some of a job of this low caliber, but I am getting experience and I'm very grateful to have this job.
Tell me some of the things specifically you learned while working your high school job that you think are going to be important?
That you really can't mess around like you do in high school. It's not like, oh, you get detention, you can get fired, and there goes your job, and there's nothing you can do about it. And you don't get second chances, or you don't get grades, you just work and fired, and there goes your job.
My name is Patty Heinecker, and I'm the mother of Benjamin Heinecker, and he's a senior at Clay High School.
Okay, what type of experiences when Ben went into school did you think he would need to help him be successful at obtaining and maintaining a job?
He needed to get the work ethic down, to be able to maintain a job, to understand the hours, and being able to hold a job down, and he's pretty much got that under his hat now.
And what does he say about the work experience program?
That it's hard, that he comes home exhausted, and he has to learn to have his work prioritized. His homework, his home life, and his work life.
And what do you see him doing?
Maintaining his goals. He's very good and goal-orientated now. He's got his goals, he's got to get them straight, and that really is what work has done for him.
So needless to say, you're quite proud of him.
I'm very proud of Ben. He's kept all of his goals and has gotten them in the line.
Ladies. Tell us your name and what grade you're in.
My name is Valentina Gonzalez. I'm a senior at Clay High School, and I'm 17 years old.
And how important do you feel that work will be in your life, and why?
I feel that it'll be major important for me because no matter what you do, you're always going to have to do some type of work. So having a job right now would be very important.
When you finish high school, what job would you like to have?
I want to be a massage therapist.
And do you think all the training and the experiences that you've had in high school will help you meet that goal?
Yes, I do.
Well, we find students like Valentina, over the course of years, many years, have been very good employees. They're motivated, and they do a good job for us.
She's very a go-go kind of girl. So, you know, sometimes she'll have her days, and I tell her that's natural. Mm-hmm. For you to have, you know, bad days, you're going to have bad days, you're going to have a good day. But the important thing is that you make some of it, and don't carry your bad attitude to your work, of course. Like I said, we both learned a lot. I learned a whole lot from her. She made me a better person. I can honestly say that. She doesn't put her needs first, she put others' needs first. And that's one of the things I admire her so much.
But she learned how to speak to people. She's a very outspoken person, and she learned how to control that at Clay, because she had to deal with a lot of the teachers and the students, but she learned that at Clay. And that's one thing I noticed at Clay from her.
Do you think that's going to help her as she comes, you know, an adult and an employee on the job site?
Yes.
Keep up the good work.
Okay. I just love the program. And any parent should not hesitate to enroll their kids. It's almost too bad we don't have something like this for the general ed kids.
Mm-hmm. I can fly.